Work one of two ways for the Bruins.
Off the faceoff. It's controlled by the Sound Tigers. Trapped up along the far side. Boy, Zolnarchuk got tangled up along the board. Zolnarchuk's got to get pushed away. Is that Morrow down?
Yep.
And now some pushing and shoving. And
crossing Zolnarchuk going.
Yep. Down they go. Of greater concern right now is Morrow, though.
Yeah, Zolnarchuk just coming in a little bit under control on that far side boards. One of those things you really, that's why he dropped the gloves. He knows he didn't mean to do it. He knows Tommy Cross is just coming in to protect his player, so he obliges by dropping the gloves and taking the punishment laid out to him. Talking to the Providence Bruins bench, he's been taking it all game.